let's see if we can get ourselves some shinies in today's shiny show.